All right, what's up? Welcome to Tuesdays with Torn. I'm your host, Torn Zoll. Tonight, Fatakin is going to be playing some Squad with me. I picked it up on Steam during the Steam Summer Sale. It was on sale for $29.99. It's usually about 40 bucks, I believe. It runs on the Unreal 4 engine, I believe, as well. So we're going to hop in and hopefully kick some ass, not get our asses kicked. So you ready?
Yeah.
All right, let's find a server. I don't suppose you want to go West Coast.
You can pick whatever you want to, man.
I'm
currently
find one
messing
with
around
quite a few
just to see
players.
how well the map is going to do for me. Looks like it's fine.
Here's one, Dallas. FFO objective based AAS, Dallas, Texas, 21 out of 68, ping 87. The map is Logar AAS.
I got it.
All right, I'm hopping in.
Loading myself.
How the graphics look on that card.
Surprisingly, not that bad. We'll see how well it holds up in a
All right, where are we spawning?
firefight.
Just the main
I'm
base.
still loading.
I spawned at the far right.
We gotta create a squad to join, so I'm joining
Well, you can
squad
go
two.
ahead and...
Actually, I think we're on opposite teams.
That's no good. So now you squad up. I'm unassigned. You're on Bravo. I joined your squad.
Yeah,
up.
Join Bravo.
What's your hotkey for talk?
Bravo.
Bravo's your hotkey to talk?
In game, yeah.
Are we going to use the military speak now?
Might as well use in game chat as much as possible.
Oh, it's going.
Are you squad leader?
I believe so, yeah. We got quite a hike to get to the front.
Yeah, no shit.
Remember that time we frolicked in the poppy fields?
The draw distance is horrible right now. It's about the only thing I'm really seeing. And I'm going to get in about a 30 frame rate.
Yeah, I'm sure going to have to tinker with my settings a few times. My stream's a little choppy, so... Might have to lower it down while I'm streaming. Oh, I hear fire.
Oh, well, that's it.
Remember that time that we won while we were running out to the front?
Walking Sim, rock.
Poppy Sim, 2016. Trademarked. Something is happening. Something's happening.
Yeah, like I said, you can tell this game is still an alpha. It's still a little bit
Well, I'm hoping they do
twitchy.
HD skins coming. The weapon skins look great. The environmental skins not so much.
See, the environmental doesn't bother me much. I mean, if you
I
look
know
at
it's
how
about gameplay,
massive
but
this game is, I mean, very rarely do you see maps with actual forests outside of Arma. And this game, yeah, but Battlefield doesn't even go this much, actual
foliage.
terrain shit, you know?
I don't like that the terrain all looks the same though. Like this hill looks the same as the next hill, looks the same as the next hill.
It's very basic, yeah.
It's all the same color no matter how far away it is. It's just kind of looks bland.
It does, but it, like I said, it's a different aspect. When you get into a firefight, you'll understand you're not really paying attention to the pretty trees.
I know, I just think
And into a
Unreal
point.
4 2016, it should look like Battlefield 4, not Battlefield 2.
Yeah, but the thing is that how much do you lose in one thing or another? I mean, like I said, in Battlefield games, you does look amazing. Frostbite is an amazing engine. It's not Unreal, that's for sure. But it's one of those things where you have to take the good with the bad, I guess.
The facts of life. The
Yeah.
facts of life. You want to make a
I'll make
squad?
another. Yeah, I made it.
All right, I'm in Bravo with you. How do you pick your role? I'll be.
You actually select the roll thing in the top.
Can I spawn on you?
Yeah. Well, no, you
Yeah, okay.
I not until we actually get there.
Kill
I got
all.
a big sniper, I think.
Allahu Akbar.
Yeah. You got a just a cog. All right.
So I'm SPR, basically.
Your squad doesn't need to write marksman, probably. I don't know. It's I'm not really familiar with a lot of the squad weapons and shit in this game, so I gotta figure out how to get to the base.
Which way are we headed?
Towards the main objective in the middle and support the Alpha squad.
Alright, I'm gonna stay back into your right. Move along the tree line. Since I'm scoped.
We're probably not going to get into a pissing fight until we get more towards the middle.
You mark it on a map.
I'm not sure if I can or not, dude. Like I said, I really only played this for like 45 minutes to an hour, and I wasn't a squad leader, so this is new territory for me.
I lost you.
You can hit M to bring up your map, and they'll show you the position of pretty much everybody. probably should go to the northwest and
Are we two?
Yeah, we should be squad two. It should show up in green for you.
Yeah, it's green.
Do we got a mic?
Yep, man.
Roger.
Copy.
Roger.
So, well, we're running. Anybody got any good jokes? You streaming? Yeah.
I find that so ironic right now.
You guys think we should swing to the north and take out that other objective up there?
Hell, you're the squad leader. I'm just following you.
Ah, jeez.
Join the militia, they said. It'll be fun, they said.
You get to see the world, right?
My question is, how did the militia get M4s?
We saw anybody.
What? Black market.
They're just left over from the last war.
Someone just got hurt.
It's like, how did the Mujahideen get these stingers during the Afghan war in the 80s?
Oh, we gave it to them.
Yeah, we gave
exactly. So the CIA will sell it to anybody if they got the money.
Shit, the CIA would sell their own mothers.
Alright, so the Russians to the south just got one of their first bases, alright?
I got a feeling either they're gonna go for their second objective, or, you know, just obviously come for the one we just took.
I don't know, man. But, you know, we gotta hustle it. We've got the stamina.
Hard work, work.
We got that one guy far south there. He'll probably run into somebody first.
He'll be our canary. Yep. Hey, you called it. You went down.
Both boys already crossed the road now.
These are some great character models, man. They could get up here that fast. That gunshot's not here. Gunfire's not close to us. I don't know what squad one's doing right now. Should be heading
negative
south.
They're taking fire back at the base we just took.
Really?
Yeah, they're probably gonna move straight north. Yep. At that.
Yep, I just saw one guy die.
Yep, me too.
Alright, what is squad three doing?
Walking off.
You want to tell
this
us
why we're militia. This is why we're militia. We're not very tightly organized.
Sukubli.
Yeah, the Russians just captured the mine.
to rush B and plant.
We're capturing it right now, so.
Squad lead, can you set up a rally?
How exactly do they do that, man? To be honest, this is the first time I actually got squad leader.
Oh, set a rally point, you needed to use T.
We gotta group up.
There's gotta be like five people at least.
Huddle!
No, three, I think.
There we go.
And just two and for the rally, and two, three for the
there we go.
OB.
Rally's out.
Thank you.
Someone take the corner to my left. I got the door covered.
Are you safe, man? There's no one up here.
There's no one here.
It doesn't hurt, you know, to...
They're at our other objective.
It's fine, we'll get this one and then they'll have to move here, you know, in order to capture.
I just like to be safe, you know?
Hey, group picture, guys. Group picture. Hey, group picture, guys. Come on. Okay. Come on, look at me. Sukublit, alright? Everybody say Sukublit.
Sukublit.
Alright, we're good. Alright, let's do it.
Sukublit, mam kurwa.
Idzie nahuj, Sukublit.
Mam kurwa.
So,
thanks.
Let's start setting south.
A nice little squad here. I like this squad. This is a good squad.
Until we all die horrifically.
That's what you jinxed us, eh? Good job. Unless we just want to set up camp here and
I mean,
hold the fort.
I'm guessing probably. It looks like they're holding them at base. I'm sure they're going to send somebody up here.
What is Squad 3 doing? That's my question. They put up an FOB up there.
What the fuck?
Look at that!
They must have very little trust in us.
They're like, hey, what's up, guys? We're gonna put an FOB up here and we're gonna be all tactical and this is gonna be a strategic point, guys. Yeah! Just sitting here like, what the heck are they doing?
There's contact to the south.
The only place we can get contact from.
He's heading down 195.
I do not see movement. I hear gunshots though. That's towards our east.
There's one to the south, at the bottom of the hill.
How do we get out of this?
I hear someone going down, or am I hearing shit?
Yeah, I don't know.
I'm not even sure.
I'm stuck in here, dude.
All I know is Squad 3 is like...
That medic on the south.
We taking contact here?
It sounded like fire, but I don't know if that was friendly or not.
That was a friendly, he was shooting the ground.
Oh god, we're an idiot.
Yeah, there's a medic down there. Watching, I don't see anybody.
The medic bled out.
We got fucking squad 3, holy shit.
So squad 3 is like going to get themselves killed. They're like C team. Like a really bad C team.
I almost don't want to have them hold up here.
I mean, squad 1's doing their part. We're doing our part. What are they doing? So anybody got some good stories?
I got a couple jokes.
Yeah, we're bored. We can have some morale.
Okay. How come you don't hear too many jokes about Jim Jones? The punchline's too long.
I just got hurt.
Yeah, we're under fire, guys.
Calling out, where from?
From 75 East. Somewhere low. I can't pinpoint. Is that on the road?
They got another FOB down. I mean, what's the purpose?
Hey, buddy. How's it going?
You guys got contacts or what?
Is there someone in our
channel? Friendly down at 60.
Ooh, somebody got me. Marksman down there, watch it.
Who needs help?
Back out.
Squad leader's down.
I'm looking for you. Can't get up there.
I see movement. Yeah, 75 East.
Yeah, that might be squad 3.
That's not squad 3, I can tell you that for sure.
Nah, we're taking fire from them, so...
Hang in there, buddy. I'm trying to make my way out of this fucking trench.
Gotcha.
Yeah, we're taking fire.
Yep.
75 East. 75.
Hold on, I can help you.
Thank you.
Why? You can't even see down. Why? These trenches are useless.
It's hard to get out of
there. They're fucking horrible.
Fucking Russians.
Russian engineering at its finest. Got stabbed at.
Let me heal you, Dumbigo.
I'm not hurt. We need an RPG or something. They're 75 right now. I can't find where they are.
I didn't mean to throw that. I was trying to fucking get my medkit out and it selected a different thing. Did not mean to put smoke down.
Friendly's coming in at 105.
Run behind that tree if he's not dead. I think he's dead. Yeah, just binocular out, man.
There's one at 60.
How far? Beyond the trees?
Yeah, he's way in the back.
Do we still got the rally point up?
It's still up. I don't think we need
on all sides.
Yeah, I think we killed I think we killed out a lot of them. I swear all of our forces are up here.
Squad 3, the fuck is he? Is it? Oh god, what are they doing?
Squad 2 is bringing fire to the northwest.
Yeah, I see, I'm seeing tracers. They're looking like to be almost 105 east.
Chance moving to the south, south of the.
Oh yeah, we got contacts direct
yeah, what's
west.
Up, Striker?
Moving to the north. I got eyes on.
Well, they should be able to clear them out.
I have one at 280.
Oh, there's like four of them.
I just killed a straggler coming up.
Smoke direct west. Oh, I see that. That's
middle mouse.
There's friendly on that smoke in the west.
Middle mouse. What the fuck?
They're on top of us.
They're on the objective.
Medic down.
Wow.
Sad guy.
I'm down. You're right. They're coming from the west.
Squad lead, set up a rally, real quick.
I don't know if there's enough guys to.
Yeah, not enough right now.
I'm gonna call it. I'm gonna die real quick. All right. Now
we're
just gonna
respawn.
Still trying. Yeah, they're coming from west right now. They're probably in the trenches.
We want to spawn at that farm, direct north of the objective. A1.
I'll spawn up there. Unless you got a rally point.
I'm gonna spawn up there. Negative, no rally point.
We're hot all over the top, guys.
Just watch your west right now.
I spun it as a squad gunner.
I still got 30 seconds till I can get another rally down.
It's fine, we're almost there.
Slowly taking it back.
They almost took it.
Yeah. Down there. Down. I'm hit. Down.
Direct west, I see movement. Tree line.
Yeah, they have an FOB all the way on west.
I'm down.
Yeah, I'm gonna respawn and spawn as a sniper. I'm gonna have a better chance if I got a scope on me. And
oh, we don't even have any medics. I'm going back to medic.
Yeah. I'm gonna snipe up.
Oh.
Can I not be a sniper? It's just 2 out of 3. Not. I'll medic up then. They have the FOB up.
Ah, damn it. Well, for what it's worth, I got like 3 of them with the fucking Makarov.
Fucking sick.
Yeah, they have that FOB up there. So we gotta get back up there as soon as we can.
Damn it.
I see them crossing.
We're getting back up on the...
Yeah, they're pushing up hard.
They're pushing up right now on that left side of the compound.
Okay, so we're making a run for the compound?
Yeah, make a run for the compound. They need reinforcements.
That's received.
There's nobody on there, anyways. Up on this hill would be a good place to snipe at.
I'm going down.
They're on the compound on the lower levels, like on the tunnels and shit.
I'm down. Try to give up.
Killing them right now. Trying to provide support.
I'm just gonna give up.
Sorry, man.
You got shit to do, brother.
Fortress is going down.
Negative rear.
keep them distracted. Squad 4 is pushing down south and gonna counter, basically take their south base.
They're on top.
Yeah, we're losing Fortress. Yeah, Squad 4 is moving down right now.
All means are. Try to get back over there and get a rally point, or actually I won't be able to unless I get enough people. Shit.
I got shot from,
You only need one guy with you.
Yeah. Right, well, I'm bleeding out right now.
I didn't even see where I took fire from.
That's generally what happens in this game, man. This is the closest thing to a real firefight, where half the time you don't even see the enemy, just kind of shooting in the general direction of your fire.
I'm hit.
This hill we're running towards, I think, is where the fire came from.
Down.
Yeah, that hill right now is in our control, so...
I think we should be going off on the offensive and grouping over 4.
I can swing south and get a point, rally point set up at the their southern base. Opposite of where 4 is heading right now, we can just flank them.
That's probably the best option. Because right now, 3 ain't doing jack, and 4 is trying to think outside of the box.
If 3 will keep them occupied up top there, and we can basically just counter them from the south, so.
Yeah. So. You want me to wait until you get a ride down?
Fuck.
Looks like a train station. Meet up with Squad 4. Because right now they're held up right now, it looks like.
Receive. Making my way downtown.
We need a fob.
Oh, they got a 50.
Close.
What's up, Dank?
We can get a fob.
Working on it.
Should have had a fob on top of a fortress, anyways.
Yeah, it's my bad. We're all enjoying the view too much.
Man, my stream's choppy as fuck. After this game, I'm gonna turn my settings down a little.
It's very realistic, Dank.
Yeah, it's as realistic as it gets.
Near, like, the central point, if we can.
I don't know, though. I haven't put any time down there, the 3, moving so towards the other objectives.
Rally to me, Torn. Where are you at?
Damn, baby. That is one
right on
meaty
you.
Sandwich.
Oh, yeah, thanks for the fall.
Got the 50s.
All right, that's a rally. Yeah,
rally.
Yeah. Has a rally done too.
suck.
On my body.
I can't even fucking see him.
I'm coming.
Yeah, Dank, it's on sale right now for $29.99 on Steam during the Steam sale. Now would be the time.
Still up.
40, I think.
Shit. All you guys are down. Okay.
Yep.
How many guys?
Just saw one.
Like a whole bunch or just one?
Couldn't tell, I just saw one though. Medic Garrett is right there. Nope, I didn't know he was right there.
Alright, this is what you're gonna do. If you guys spawn on the rally, go to Hilltop, put an FOV down there, and that way we have an emplacement we can stop and people can actually spawn on there. If we can, that's probably the best action.
Roger.
Squad leader, respawn. Get it up there. We're still moving down south.
Apparently, you can't jump in real life.
Squad 3 and 5 are trying to take back that hill. And squad 4 is going back to reinforce us. Kind of seems like it. So squad lead, you there?
Squad lead, sir.
Alright, can we start moving back to the fortress? Not the fortress, but the hilltop.
Center point, yeah. Watch it. It seems like they got a there's like a straggler squad in this area. We keep running into like one or two guys that are just chewing us up.
Yeah, there's gotta be stragglers. If you can tell squad 4, we're gonna see if we can put FOB up there. That way we have a central spawn central spawn point.
Contact northwest.
Where?
West of the
hill. 85. Going up to say hello.
Probably in the compound.
Anybody hurt?
Nope.
While I'm moving up there, how the hell do you set up an FOV?
Just joined you guys as a medic.
Hey, let me heal you real quick, man.
That's a way to say hello.
Wow, I'm down.
Okay.
There goes everybody.
Grenade.
I'm gonna try and help.
Get the medic first.
Yeah, we should have done that first.
Just saw a guy, he's going in there in the main house.
There is a friendly inside the compound though.
Yeah, I can stand
correct
with that friendly.
Squad 4 is here.
Got him in, don't worry.
Squad 1 and Squad 2 are...
Medicate your back, man. We just love medics. Okay, let's clear this place out and see if we can get an FOB down.
Alright, I'm in the second floor of the top building. Or building on the left when you come in.
Alright, we're good. Watch the windows.
Have any idea if Fortress is going down?
Fortress was down.
I mean, we have like two squads there, so I'm wondering if they're actually taking it.
far as clear their cells go.
Alright.
I'm a medic, I don't think I should be the first person to go inside of a building and bridge and clear.
I was watching you thinking the same thing, but hey. South. You're brave. South. Coming through the south wall.
Clear our backside right now.
Oh, they're inside the building.
Yeah, do it inside this back building over here. If you can.
Alright.
Gonna get back to the front line and see if I can get these people revived. Cause right now it looks like we have a squad on us right now.
Squad leader, you're coming up behind them.
Yeah, I see.
More coming to the northwest of the wall.
Wait, northwest wall?
Yeah, the northwest.
Yeah, they're not making any progress up on Fortress. And I don't know what Squad 4 is doing, I think they just all respawned. That's why it's so important to get that FOB down.
Cocky, they're just, they're on the second floor with you.
Okay. Fuck. I was healing. I'm down. Damn, we have no rallies around there either.
No FOB either.
I don't know if it'll be right now. I need to take them out if possible.
They just stacked up a FOB already?
Yep, I'm about 20 feet away from it.
If you got a shovel or an e-tool, you can shovel it out. If you can get close to it enough and fast enough to it.
What up?
How's it going?
Or if there's two other people near you, it goes down.
Yeah, I picked it up since it was on sale for $29.99.
Just like no communication.
I just got off work.
Between the squads.
Cherry pop, huh?
Dad, we could probably start sending a fortification.
Yeah, handed to me.
That's assuming we get it back.
Yeah. Because I believe
they are inside the buildings hardcore.
Yeah, there ain't no way we're gonna be able to get in there unless we frag out. So, hey, who can do the FOB? That's my question.
Squad lead?
Yeah. I'm kinda separated from you guys right now.
Well, I'm pretty close to you. Maybe you can set up a rally.
Yes. Best way we could probably do is to start throwing out smokes. Confuse them enough to start fragging inside their building. And they just captured a hilltop. Great. Dudley down?
I'm still up here, but I'm on my lonesome.
Fucking no.
What the fuck?
It's a shame we can't use RPGs in this map.
You again.
Quad 5 is trying to reinforce us right
now.
Do you
know the name of your browser? Your server?
Right,
how come we can't click on it?
It's called FFO Objective Base Dallas, Texas.
We can put a FOB, FOB back here.
Got it.
We're in Bravo.
On north, on the northeast side.
Victoria, Squad 3 FOB on the north triggers me so much.
I know.
Well, I got the RPG, so I'm gonna spam that shit inside those buildings once I get to the objective, though.
I can start smoking out. The only way, start smoking out if you can across the compound.
Oh, and there is an FOB on hilltop now.
Sad, yeah, if you want to wait, I'm right behind you.
Alright, is anyone in
Thank you, buddy.
Smoking up in the back?
I can't get in your squad. It's full. I'm in Omega.
We'll join Omega.
Is anyone in the buildings?
I'm on the bottom floor of the north building.
Alright, I'm gonna start RPG.
Ow, that hurt. That was smart. Ow.
Rude and everywhere, man.
Second RBG coming in, second floor.
Taking it back, boys. Heal him. Now this is a force. There's room clear. Hey guys, we gotta wrap around. Let me get you over here. Oh yeah, you're getting healed already.
Cleared one out of the second floor.
Fuck.
Yeah, I'm clearing.
Yeah, pop down. The audio's amazing in this.
Yep.
Do we have a rally point?
Negative.
Bottom clear.
Your ears, bone.
Bottom is clear.
Top is clear.
Checking down lower. All I don't think anybody's gonna be going down into the
pop,
here. Alright, lower is clear for now. Now we gotta get FOB down somewhere. Quad lead, you here? Second floor. Can you put a FOB down, please? That way we got troops to rally off of.
How do I drop it, man?
I do not know.
Don't you use your T menu?
Alright, they're to the south, beyond that building, I think. Oh, they're camping the FOB. At F3. The one in the north. Like, to the northwest of the uphill dub. They're camping it.
Yeah, I just got it today on a Steam sale. $29, so...
Oh, we lost this one.
Yeah. Yeah, I just see people spawning and dying at the FOB.
How many tickets do we have?
14.
I figured out actually how to do that now. Fortunately, I couldn't drop it.
The vehicle's coming in July, that's cool.
Oh, that'd be fucking awesome.
Yeah, I mean... They don't know where to put FOBs at.
It seems like it's going to be an ARMA when they get done with it.
Yeah, that's something not close bad, to guys. It. I just figured it out, but I'm going to get it out.
I like how we had more people, too, and we still lost.
JJ.
They're going to be jets and helicopters, or just like
what the heck hell happened to
APCs
Alpha squad, man? It looked like Alpha got left with nobody by the end of the round.
It was only a one-man squad.
Well, they have a vehicle right now. It's the automatic gun.
Rambo in it.
Browning, I think.
Let's hit the same squad. Bill and Clinton. That's hilarious. I think he got his dick sucked a lot while he was in the Oval Office. Now imagine when he gets just to hang out all day in the fucking in the bedroom.
There's going
to
be a lot of high paid interns in Washington if they win.
Could join Alpha. Hit enter and join Alpha.
Alpha?
Alpha.
Yeah. Golly.
I don't
cool,
want to be squad
here. Humvee and the trucks. Badass.
At least I think he does.
Ready to kill somebody. Alright, what's the plan, guys? What are we doing?
Kill them, get killed.
Best plan I've heard all day.
Much better than fucking squad threes.
I guess head towards north objective first.
Alright, let's do it.
Those vehicles look so tempting.
I know, right?
They're just a tease right now, man.
Yep.
End of the month.
Or end of July.
I know I'm gonna be the guy that gets stuck. Fucking everybody's gonna hop in, wanna fucking take off and leave me on the fucking road.
Remember how much fun we had in fucking America's Army?
When they finally got the Humvee, yeah.
Oh my gosh, that was so javelin
on top.
It was so poorly implemented.
But it was so fun.
No, it was fun.
Anytime you drove, like half your body was sitting outside the car.
Yep, yep.
My fucking squad leader.
I guess we're going to the south one then, gentlemen.
Okay.
It looks like Squad 3 is just having fun running around in circles right now.
As usual.
Sorry guys, I'm on my way. Just had to set something up. I guess we gotta be patient with everyone since the Steam sale is sort of bringing everyone out of the box. Hey, squad leader, help us down. I don't know if you know. It's great for the game, like growth-wise, but I mean, it's really
hard. I'm okay with that.
Sort of work with people who have no idea what they're doing yet.
More squad tactic driven than just do whatever the fuck
you
want.
This is my sixth hour, and I'm just getting the hang of it. Yeah, it takes a fair amount of time, man.
My problem is I'm running off like a freaking 8-year-old graphics card right now.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you'll be fine. You'll 1080, you'll show up in the next few weeks.
Yeah, my 290 died on me recently, so I, like, got a mothball out so I can get my hands on a 1080.
AIDS, man. Should be quite the wait.
Yeah.
Hey, Rubber Ducky, head northwest in Cat Market.
Got it. Thought two was headed there, that's why I blew right through.
Yeah, I don't think they know what they're doing.
Been that way in a lot of servers today.
Cool, man, thanks.
You forgot about being a talking game.
No,
alright, what's the next chat objective?
See the chat?
I have to go market, apparently.
I swear to God, I'm coming.
Oh, this is great, leader, thanks,
squad
suicidal.
Leader will need to grab one. I didn't realize your squad leader.
Past market. I'll get this one capped up.
Trying to stream, but it's not really happy with life. Hey, just in time to cap. Yeah.
Alright, we got
playing it down to a teammate. My stream is so ugly, dude. We have contact to the east.
Damn, baby. That is one meaty sandwich.
Hey, thanks for the follow.
Watch it, they're on rooftops.
Yep, copy that.
South Bridge is hot. They're on our side.
About 80% cap on market.
East 105.
Get a rally point down, Boone.
I need a bunch of people in there around me.
Down.
Oh, horse shit.
Unbelievable.
Spawn in 10.
5's coming south. I said at least relatively one squad down there.
We need to get to police station.
There we go. Build it.
Yeah, I don't think our squad leader has a mic anymore.
He should have one. I'm in right now.
You got contact.
I'm trying to remember my buttons.
Bravo was default.
No, for the squad leadership.
Hey, I'm gonna try to get another.
Oh, T.
I'm gonna try to get another barrier.
Southeast.
Yeah, I did that. I said put rally point and says.
On the roof.
Oh, okay. The enemies. That's why.
Hey, someone. Do you guys have shovels? Here we go. I need three people. I need to build this barricade. Go, watch out. Tone, move. There we go. Get that barricade going.
Hey, squad leader, whenever you can you place an ammo crate?
Thank you guys for building this. Thank you.
Squad leader, you need some help.
Squad leader, do you have a mic?
I got you.
Yeah, hang on.
I'm gonna try to build a bunker on top of this base and on top of this roof. Do you think you guys will be able to do that? Or
we'll
no?
We'll give it our best shot, man. We'll give it our best shot.
Alright, I'll tell you what time. I'll tell you what time.
This is southeast, They're going to the southeast gate.
Maybe you can. Oh, I think.
I'm down.
Grenade.
The pillars.
They're headed through the southeast gate.
Watch out, guys.
There are a bunch of them.
Tink, tink, tink.
Oh, down. That's not gonna be good.
Everybody, watch out. Watch out. I'm replacing it.
Squad lead directly behind you. If you can revive me, I'll heal people.
We'll get south of this point. There's a bunch of them over there.
Heads up. Strong to the south right now.
Ah, thank you, buddy. Maybe.
Can you shovel while crouching? Can you shovel while crouching?
Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you, bitch. Shoot at me, bitch.
Oh, we
sorry,
just
I got excited.
Good, thank you, brother.
Yeah, where's the exit?
Hey, who put
hey,
this spot?
Digging something out.
You fucked up, man. This is a stupid spot.
Hey, Draft. Directly to your southeast. I could use a 85.
I'll try to get there. Sort of blocked ourselves in here.
Yeah, I noticed that.
So I'm gonna try and take the long way around if you can hold out for me. But maybe. Well, we blocked ourselves in both ways, okay.
Yeah, we're literally here for the long haul right now.
Yeah, sorry man, I don't think I'll be able to get out there.
No problem. Just towards the point at least.
Come down.
Friendly fire, homie.
Watch out, man. Watch out.
Hope I don't get murdered. Don't get me shot.
I better not get murdered.
You should be good.
Quick draw, I love your courage.
up, baby. Get murdered, yeah? Anybody got time to get murdered?
Oh, hey, friends.
Yo, bud.
Looks like a whole bunch of death up here, but you know, this little thing we got going is nice.
It's pretty.
You're torn this one down there.
About to join the band, but other than that, I think it's alright.
It's colorful, at least.
I crawled inside, because I don't want to die, while I fix my shit. Hey, that's some close fire. Holy shit, get me off this roof.
Hey bro, I'm gonna try and get you.
Fucking 60 seconds is an eternity.
Oh my gosh.
I'm down. So we're absolutely pinned here.
Holy shit, my spawn time's all over the place. It's either 69 or 21.
It has to do with how long you wait for a medic to come get you.
Oh, we lost objectives.
Yeah, we need to start over again.
Alright, let's regroup and get these motherfuckers.
That
didn't go so well, huh?
Let's go the long way around, yeah. The far south side to come up, maybe from behind.
They're
possibly,
all southeast of the objective.
Right.
On you.
I mean, the effort was there.
I mean, I was gonna say locking ourselves in there definitely confused the hell out of them for a while, but yeah.
It can be done. We just. Didn't board up nicely.
It was great. I loved every minute of it. At least I got to spend some quality time with my boys. You know, before we were all murdered.
Taking fire.
It was fun up on top of that roof. Oh, wasn't it, Justin? And then they came up
I'm
on
down.
The roof and had to
move into the checkpoint.
Medic's down. Medic!
I got people up by the river, I think, on the south side.
They're moving up on the checkpoint, guys. Southern objective.
Yeah, copy that. He's still watching over me. He's coming from the east. Enemy was like 15 meters away. drops the guy who got me down. And he called me. Sprinting to you.
Hey, Dying Giraffe, watch out. There's a guy right there in front of you.
I'm here, quick draw.
I killed someone.
I'm fucking counting it.
I hope to God.
Nah.
East 105.
I'm holding. Good evening, gentlemen. Can you hear me?
Yeah, you're good.
Set the camera, man. There's a lot of gunfire there.
We should move along the far south edge.
I got myself a sighted saw. What would you guys like?
The far south side is pretty open, the big wide road.
Good call.
Christ. Dude, you scared the shit out of me. Yeah, I don't think
any of us are. I'm down.
Anybody own the armor games? Well, I might own armor too.
I think most of us have armor too.
Because of DayZ.
Squad leader, we need a rally or a farm.
Smoke or an enemy smoke?
I think it's enemy, it's in the poppy field.
Alright, squad lead, what's the plan? We just hold the southern base.
Fuck, am I still the squad leader?
Flank. They're pushing south, they're pushing south. Yeah, you're still squad leader.
I don't want to be the squad leader, I'm a medic.
Guys, watch the south. I'm at the far south side, and they're trying to get behind us on that direction.
I really don't want Squad Leader. I'm the freaking medic.
You haven't played Armor 3, but it looks sick.
They're on the south.
It does look really nice.
Armor always looks
nice. I'm with you, Tornzel. I saw the original Operation Flashpoint on sale. Well, whatever it's called. Armor 1, they call it. Move up to the rock.
They're right by the compound.
I'm gonna move up to these, across the street. I'm in the field.
Where do you see my body on the map? There's a bunch of...
You wanna try and flank?
I think it sounds like an idea.
There's one down there. Grab cover, grab cover.
Grab cover, yeah, okay. Oh my gosh.
Told you.
I was behind a bush, is the best I can get.
Told ya, warned you twice. That was just stupid. That was just poor fucking...
Thank you.
You dead?
Yeah.
I could have tried to get him and get you.
I don't think I've killed anybody yet.
I know I killed somebody. I saw his body fall.
We're just bad luck.
That guy may have just died.
Cursed, man. I thought it was just bad. Just straight up.
I'm up on the corner of that building that we were just at.
Careful, Requiem. Enemy close.
I'm down.
I got revenge!
Requiem, if you can come... If you can come out here and heal you, you're almost gone.
They're all over the south.
Everywhere, they're absolutely everywhere.
Oh my gosh. One shot.
Bastard. Well, at least it doesn't take me forever to run back in a fight.
Outside, real close.
Jeez.
down.
Holy fuck, there's more. GG. Oh, we got,
Three kills, motherfucker.
I got shot a bunch.
That was, that was a royal off.
18 kills that guy had.
Just a tad bit.
I was a bad
one. Six.
Bad.
I'm so, suck it.
I'm so freaking twitchy, it's just unbelievable. My car just can't handle this. That's what it feels like. Anytime I get into a firefight, I can't hit the damn thing unless basically I sneak up on him.
Clitoral
I got
flames.
Three kills. I took the life of three people today.
I'm joining Alpha. You guys can join in on me.
My game went black screen.
You could just hit enter.
No, I mean it's like between loading. Shipping.
It won't be the damn freaking squad leader this time. I do not want it.
I've always wanted to get into Arma 3, honestly, because I like the style of the game. I think tried to get you guys to get into it a few years ago.
We played Arma 2 a little bit.
Yeah.
Mainly because we got DayZ, but...
I just enjoyed the regular game. I still think DayZ was overrated, but...
Oh, I got the
turn my graphics down to medium and see if it runs a little better on the stream.
Spawning the...
Yeah, I got the snippy snipe.
My stream thinks I'm still looking at my Steam overlay. I think it's broken.
That sounds like it is.
Balls. What do you physically see? I physically see my Steam overlay. Balls. And balls? And balls. It's kinda weird. It's probably the balls, man. You reckon this is balls? Causing the problem. Damn. I didn't know how to get rid of the balls, man. You gotta keep the balls. Without the balls, there's nothing. It's true.
It saves me having kids, them on right? My chin.
Holy shit, any chin chin? Balls of chin.
Hand massage the balls.
At least they're easy to heat up, you know? Cold day, doesn't matter, so it'd be balls.
How far over do we want to go? We want to go like row F?
Are you sure they're not going to try flanking us the same way and we might actually run into them?
That just makes it interesting.
The dreaded double flank. It'll be highly entertaining if they do.
Is it like just friendly and we wave at each other as we walk by?
Like wave. It might just take a little bit longer, but what if we follow the ridges?
Is it truly a flank if we both run at each other?
Direct flank.
Way down in the Blue Ridge Mountains. Way down where corncob grows. She's my sweetheart of the mountain. She's my little Georgia rose.
That's what we want to do. Give our position away with horrible, horrible bluegrass singing.
Should I local speak it? We gotta go through the river.
Damn, this game's gonna take a lot of tinkering to get a stream to work, you know, pretty like.
You pretty much gotta set up a window capture.
Dude, the game menu is across the top of my game.
Looks that way.
Won't go away.
Game capture won't even pick up the game, man. It's pretty nuts.
Game menu?
Yeah,
it's
server
like,
browser.
Like, it's
like,
away
like when you hit escape, you know?
Yeah, it's
just
stuck there.
To get to work, I guess.
Yeah. We're gonna cut off the reinforcements very easily.
Unless we all die.
should probably drop a rally point somewhere.
Yeah,
that's what I'm thinking. I'm thinking somewhere around these hills might be a decent. We got a high ground over here.
Next to a river too. There's about two or three routes we could go through if we get our ground attack. Good spot here. We have one guy in the in our squad who's actually moving with the rest of the team. Just realized.
Yeah, late start, you know. Alright, let's ground up here and group up here.
We may wanna move a little bit south or something. We are way away from the objectives.
Ah, they'll never suspect us to be this far away though, huh?
Grand scheme of things, we really aren't that far.
Well, we got a whole nother like mountain range in between us and them.
And that's what I was thinking. We cross through that, let them engage on the riverfront, we would cut
them
off.
They're up on that bridge in front of us. They're up on that bridge, they're gonna run right into squad 2.
That big train bridge?
Yeah, it looked like they just ran across. Hold on. Yep, they're getting contact with our team on the other side. On the south side of the bridge.
We should definitely group up and then figure a way of attack before we tell them where we are.
That's true. They're way too far away to hit. I'm just using binoculars. Hey, Royal, come here. I don't have fire.
Because as soon as we engage with them, they'll know that we're over here.
Yeah, Royal, dying. Come over here. I want to get a FOB up, guys. Not whatever the hell it is.
We need to set up defenses, too.
Everybody else healed? Everybody else healed? Alright, we good? Alright, use the binoculars right here, C-Wing.
Yeah, they're going across that bridge and running up, what is that, to the southwest.
Yeah, they are. They're going underneath the bridge too, from the east to the southwest.
I'm hurt again.
Or left or right. Okay, I got you.
We might be able to go to that
out?
Really, really tall spot and go from there.
No worries, I'm here for the. They may have a spawn point on this side of that bridge, so they keep running across it.
Yeah.
Well, their objective point is on the other side of the bridge.
Ah! Well, I do not know this map. Good call.
Yeah, if you just pull up the map, you can see their little flag, man.
Why they call it teamwork.
Guys, I think I saw some movement right across the other side of the river.
Setting up an FOB here, guys.
Bridge line.
At the bottom?
your sea wing seat.
Probably should put some defenses in too.
I got contact straight, across the road. Okay. I got contact across the road. There's a guy on top of the hill, right across from where I am.
Well, so
you
some
have
defenses?
A directional.
Working on it.
South 195.
South like 150 from where I am. I'm at the, I think the most. Oh shit! Oh shit!
He's on the fire.
Medic, I bled out.
Damn, dude. That's bad, dog.
It's not high where I am. I'm behind the object. I'm behind a mountain.
Appalachian, you got him.
As soon as you pop over the ridge, you'd be seen by them. So they know we're here.
They're south on top of a hill.
Try to get to you.
Can I engage them?
It's getting black.
I'd say you are with the scope.
Yeah. It's getting dark.
Yeah, they're up running on top of that hill, south at 165. There's like four or five in the whole squad.
We're going towards the light.
Guys, we got. Who's ever shooting is hitting close.
You're gonna make it.
It's Royal.
Just back up when I get you up.
Yeah, don't know if we can hit all those guys, but there's all of them are up there. 165.
I see an entire squad up on the hill.
How high up are we talking about? Above our...
They are above the tree way line, above. Right at the top of the ridge.
Roger.
I can see three.
Everyone, it looks like a fob over there, guys. Anyone seen this? 195 from
left. Oh, left.
Oh wait, they're right
behind.
They came up on us.
Yeah, they killed me.
From behind or in front?
I got the guy.
From the
north. From me.
Where Appalachian is.
Northeast.
Yeah, they came up behind us, didn't they?
Yep, stay on the low ground in the trees.
I stood up and turned around. He's right there.
I'm down there, the north of you.
They're in the hills. Yeah, east.
75 degrees east. East, northeast. Got one. Where are you at?
I'm right behind you.
Really on top of the hill.
I stay flanked behind us.
Alright, I got you.
North. I'm under fire.
I don't know if I'll be able to get to you guys.
I'm still alive, but I'm in here. These rounds are coming awful close. Moving in on the sniper, who's on the ridge line above us.
I hit him a few times.
Oh, it's Bune! What? Still alive. Tripping balls, Bune! Tripping balls, dude.
Trying to get you guys up.
What is this?
I thought you were Alstar. God damn. Oh. Moved in on you and shit. I was like, wait a second.
Squad leader, you might want to place another rally point, man.
Good idea. Got enemies within 50 meters, can't hit them. Or can't drop rally right now, so they're on us.
I got incoming fire on me.
Oh my god, they came out of
no there. Idea where it must have been to the north of you tank.
He is right next to me.
It's
right
the east,
on the bottom of you tank.
East, to the east. Yep. 75.
Got him.
Got him.
Got him.
Got him.
Still there. I'll shoot him.
Medic.
Rifle up.
Yeah, I gotta patch myself.
I'm down.
Wait for a medic.
Is there a medic clear?
No, just call for it. Just say it in your chat.
I got a sniper at far. Smoke me.
Clear? No, it's not clear.
Okay, it's not clear. We got one more.
I'm just healing.
Doesn't
okay.
feel too clear.
Are you up, medic?
Yes, doesn't
I'm
feel clear at all.
It's fading.
I'm getting shot at behind you guys.
Bleeding out. Alright,
I'm gonna try.
Get me out.
So somebody's got a line of sight on me.
Risk it for the biscuit, man. I'm the biscuit, and the biscuit is good. I wouldn't lie about this kind of thing.
It is definitely not. Tank, you see him?
He stepped on me.
Far, man.
That's lovely.
I'm hit.
No, you're not. Shut up.
I'm trying to get to you guys, but every time I get close, I get shot.
Just drop smoke everywhere, man. Just smoke it out.
Help us.
Got a rally point out. They must have retreated.
They just couldn't handle that dude's balls.
Yeah, you know it.
Balls are way too large. What happens when your balls on the forehead, man? Heat it up.
Nah, shit. They're pushing along the fucking south side now, guys. I just got nailed. I'm on the top.
Are they coming from that?
There's smoke down there. There's yellow smoke on the south side.
Directly south.
Across the river, in the tree line. And above the tree line, she's a
yeah.
Way. See any more movement down there? Oh, there comes a guy. In the tree line again.
I see their fiber rally point.
They're heading down towards the bottom now.
Let's
disengage. FOB. Looking ready.
Disengage and start pushing towards that second line objective.
We want to move at about 60 around the back side of the ridge.
I want it.
Yeah, guys, let's group up. Let's head back towards their second objective in the line over in G5. There's no point in trying to fight them here.
Copy that.
They're not going to be able to do anything over there, really.
Yeah, and they're going to waste their time over there, at least to hopefully give the other squad some time to push, because...
At least here, we're near where they're spawning, and they're wasting their time on us.
You can place a fog marker.
I got the other frickin' squad leaders crying that we're not helping or some shit like that.
Yeah, well, tell them to come out here and shoot somebody for us. I'd say squad one's the best squad.
We have double number one.
They're all over the tree line, they're running away.
Oh, I'm down.
Are they close to us?
Yeah, pretty much. I'm gonna try and get you.
I wouldn't even bother, man. They're on the roof.
Well, if you say so.
There's a fair amount, man. There's a fair amount of river. You're really close to it.
Yeah, they're super close. Just go with the team, man.
They're coming across the river.
Yeah. Let's just push ya.
Considering most of our squad right now is nowhere near objective up in the hills, circling themselves.
They're in the
company
hill, they just took one out.
Squad 1's number one! Oh yeah! We murder bitches! Bitches be murdered! Something like that.
I like it.
I hope they don't shoot me while I'm running to you guys.
Got one of... I'm right by their farm.
I'm down.
Yeah. Dig it up, baby!
I'm north of you, medic.
Where I am, I'm looking directly at their farm.
No, medic down.
We can take it.
You digging it up?
No, man, I'm scared somebody else is there.
Solo that shit. I think you can solo that shit, man. You got the ball. You're squad one, man.
I see somebody in the chat was crying about us.
Yeah, they're still
bitching. Need big balls to be part of squad one, dog.
They were bitching in the chat.
Yeah, hit me.
Saw that too. What in the name of holy hell gaming are you doing, squad one? How about fuck you? Appalachian!
What?
What up?
I'm digging up the farm.
Yeah, Royal, you got big balls, dog.
I'm liking the sniper rifle.
He's all down, bro. He's all down.
Yeah, take it, dude. How long does it take for a fop to die, whatever?
I think it's a fair amount. Okay.
A fob is not alive, I hate to tell you that.
You know what I meant.
You bastard.
I did?
Moving on, you squad lead. You've taken that point? Or we can't take this point because we don't own the first point, is that right?
Yeah, we can't take it because our squad lost the first point, or our teammates lost the first point, so...
Well, that explains a lot then. I've just been sitting there.
That makes sense.
Oh, let's move down
that
the
road. That explains why they've been bitching.
Lay down that saw.
That saw is such a beautiful sound.
Oh, he killed me. The guy on the fob killed me.
I see that rat bastard.
Dear God, man.
Holy fuck! What the hell? Hell just killed me. Do they have fucking landmines or something? Am I missing something?
Oh, I understand the points.
Torn soul, anything
you're talking to the wrong guy, Shadow.
Yeah, they're crying and bitching and moaning because they couldn't do shit on their fucking side.
Need so they're... G.
I'm using squad talking to him. I know, I hit the wrong one.
Up on that hill. G.
Is that you guys on the southeast hill?
Our flank would have worked fine if our fucking team squates didn't fucking completely suck.
We can take the next point.
There's a guy close to our rally point.
We can take Riverbend somehow.
There's a guy really close by our rally point, man.
Where do we get more ammo?
Has to be an ammo crate.
Oh, great. So far.
Zombie, I can heal you. You're a little...
Dang.
We're gonna try and take Rivers Bend, since we're still holding the first point. Sarashire, whatever the fuck it's called.
Go ahead and stick if you can get it. If not, try to spawn in back with the rest of the team.
Use grenade.
Damn, baby. That is one meaty sandwich.
Thanks for the follow.
Teabagging the asshole by a rally.
Nice, man.
Set above the objectives.
Die, guys, spawn on the new rally point.
Yeah, spawn. We're gonna try to hit River Bend from the rear. They may not expect it.
The location I'm in right now, I don't know if you can see which one of the snipers is on the map, but I've got a whole group of them on the ridge in front of me, across the river from where our rally point, old one, is. Between the rally point and the objective you're at.
I'm looking at you guys across the ridge.
I'm waving at you, giraffe. Sort of.
Hey, buddy.
Come hold my hand, man. I'm lonely.
It's a long, long run.
worth it, I promise.
I got a shot.
Well, stop being shot.
I'm running over to you. I don't have any field.
Yeah, I'm under fire now too. Damn it. And it's coming from the 285 west. Near you, squad lead.
I got a small armored position up on where I'm at. I killed three of them. There's one left. He might be medicking.
You know, I really love that they say we're not doing anything, but we're all spread upon their routes. We're literally cut in half.
Hit again. Hit again. Damn it.
No, the key thing is if we can take Riverbend, it will just literally domino the rest of the points.
That's true. Should be hard to take though.
Okay, that was really suspicious.
We don't have a whole squad here.
I shot at a guy, he hit the ground and immediately fired shots at me, and I am really far away. That was super suspicious. I cannot believe he just did that.
Push that Riverbend hard, guys.
Yeah, it came from the ridge line. Just opposite us.
Towards the north.
We gotta move the fight all the way back to base almost. Four kills.
Who would have thought we would have lost by that much?
I know!
Handled.
God, man, look at that.
Alright, gentlemen, I gotta get out of here. I gotta get to bed.
I was pretty much a non-factor in that game. Other than my healing skills.
Hey, I enjoyed it.
Really wish I could get rid of that menu across
annoying.
The top of the fucking screen.
That's really annoying. You still playing?
Yeah. I'll play at least one more.
Yeah, I'll play one more. I'll watch some Game of Thrones after, probably. I'm at Alpha. It's full.
I still got 28 seconds. Wait, which one are you in?
I'm in Alpha. Pretty sure it's extremely full right now.
I think that's the one I'm in. Where are you at?
Running up the middle. I'm up with a squad leader in...
Okay. I'm like behind you.
A 50 yards. G8. He's got a marker at F7.
Should we be going for that flag?
No.
No.
No, 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 no.
Supposed to head for the marker?
Something like that.
Contact north, north, north. Yeah, you're right.
Wow.
That was hectic.
I think that was a fucking grenade. But I'm not sure.
Yeah.
I wish we had a rally point. I should just give up, or?
Yeah, just give up and respawn. There's a rally point right there.
Where?
Right where everybody is, that big one.
How do I mark it?
Just double-click on it.
I am double-clicking on it and didn't do shit. But since there's 5 spawns left. Oh, because I'm not in fucking Alpha, that's why.
I told you I thought you were not.
I thought there was enough space for one more.
See, now that fob's up, man. What's up, boys? I'll wait for you to catch up.
Thanks, dude, I'm on my way, dude. I won't be long, squad lead.
Giraffe! Giraffe! Behind you, man. We got split up, Giraffe. I miss you.
Oh, I miss you too, buddy. Alright, hang out with you.
You got split up, man.
Aw, Searsong is so cute.
Oh, God.
We're all friends here.
I'm so sad.
Aw, Frogs, I'm so.
Oh, man. So emotional right now.
Alright, let's move up a bit. We're pushing for storage site. They're pretty much everywhere out there.
Contact north of the tree line. Big group of squad running up the hill, 330. Single shot to the head.
Alright, squad, do your best to push up a bit.
I got instant kill.
How's it going, quick draw?
It's good, Giraffe! Good to have you here, man. I missed you. My game froze up before and I had to close it down and I was like, God, what server is it? And then Mr. Suicidal Chair let me know what server it was.
Right. Squad 1 and 2 look like they're gonna flank off to the west, so what we need to do is we need to make sure that they can't outflank us from the north.
Yep, copy that. I'll stick to you, squad lead.
Hey, slow up, or Torn Stall, once you get to cover, I got you.
This ridge that we're on right here basically connects to the bottom of silo. And if we can hold upper ground.
And we win. GG.
3 more seconds. No worries, brother, that's what I'm here for.
I love the way crawling takes so much energy out of you. Goddamn. I mean, I get it. God damn.
Just be patient. Be patient.
Those rounds are coming from close to you. Are they random? Is that random fire or what?
It's, you know, pot shots at ridge lines.
Are they what, 330 northwest maybe?
Yeah, I'd say so.
General silo direction. Just do it real slow.
Very slow. Shh. We hunting wabbits. It's wabbit season.
Try to keep your height. I'm gonna move up a bit.
Copy that. Keep my eyes peeled for you, dog.
Nothing to see here, just a bunch of dudes crawling.
Nothing weird about it at all. Feels good on my balls, dude. I see trace rounds to the 15 degrees north.
I'm looking for it.
I want that next ridge line so bad.
Yeah, let's try to take that next ridge line.
If we could take that, I think we have eyes on.
Did you just send me a link?
Everyone's just crawling. Just crawling, dog.
I'll crouch. I'm not afraid.
Oh, he's doing it?
Yes, he did.
You're the medic, man. What have you done?
No, man? No, it's not bad. It's a walking dead thing.
I'm risking it.
It's a walking dead thing.
Holy shit.
Squid's got balls.
Squid's got it. Not dead balls either. I'm so proud.
Squad lead, you down?
I'm down. You might need
to
smoke.
To the 330 degrees behind the silo.
I'm going to smoke.
Yeah, they're all running in from the north. Northeast. Was that a grenade?
That was smoke. I'm trying to get to squad lead.
Oh, that's comforting.
Top of the silo.
Copy that. Got my eyes on.
Oh!
Oh shit,
they got me now. As soon as you went
plan?
Over that ridge, yeah.
Yeah. I can't get you, Ralph. I'm not a medic, dude, but I can watch your body.
It's reassuring.
That's not weird.
Give me proper burial.
Sorry, man, I will. What the fuck?
I heard you.
I was shooting the hill. I was shooting the hill in front of me, even though I wasn't aiming at the hill.
I'm gonna respawn.
Yeah, I think it's best that we both respawn.
Man. Give me that ACOG scope.
Oh yeah.
Now what's the kills rack up, baby? I have to say, your name sounds really depressing, Giraffe.
It is a sad, sad name. Dying animals are never fun.
The vision of a dying giraffe is just depressing.
Top of the silo, still one guy.
Still on the silo?
He just ran down, north side of the silo. 2-3
He jumped off.
Medic, please.
That's good. All in this together.
We have another medic, don't we? Yep, never mind. Check them out. Ah! Good, because you're with the other half of our squad. Oh, never mind.
Enemies on the ridge line to the 300 degrees northwest.
Yeah, they're gonna try to flank us to the north, like I said they would. Skip to Nilrim and stop them from doing that.
Following you, squad leader.
They're in. Get into Nilrim. They're in. Full retreat, please.
I'm on my way, babe.
Nilrim.
I'm on my way.
Oh, watch yourself, quick draw. It's hot.
I'm running like a bitch, dude.
Full fire.
One down.
There's mother.
One's on the building, in the building with you. One is in the compound. In the furthest building to the north. northwest.
If you're down, respond, don't worry about medic response. Go.
Go on. Respawn already, you shit.
He's in the green so building
you,
that was
over your head, bro.
Thank you for ducking. Norum has three enemies
dead.
In it.
Watch your east, or west, guys. Watch your west.
West?
I need a medic, please.
Yeah, I'm gonna smoke you up, dead. Don't come out here, dude. I'm gonna smoke it up.
Thanks, quick draw.
Super smoke. We got movement to the northeast.
Squid. How many
over
tickets
that,
do we have in Hill Run?
Fair amount. Measure, I'm coming.
Are they capping on
crawling.
Us?
No, not yet, man. Oh, it's starting to move. It's starting to move, dude. Very slowly.
They're up by these red crates running across. Right behind the wood pile.
I think I dropped him. Got your cover up. Sort of.
Thank you, buddy. 2 more seconds.
Hey!
Suicidal chair. Suicidal chair. Look to your west. Brown building. Three or four of them in there.
Okay, I'm just healing.
I got a heal.
Got it.
The very southern building.
Yep, grenade.
Get out of the cornfield. Spawn and run. Doesn't matter where. Spawn and run.
Yeah, I'm down.
Oh, yeah.
Get out.
I was gonna say, someone swapped a grenadier and blow that fucking shit up.
God damn it, who is killing us there?
I was inside the building. Got blown up.
I'd like to say we got blown up while hugging.
Aww. So sweet.
Alright.
That's a fun cornfield, man. Fuck this cornfield.
I think she might pee the bed.
Alright, man.
Alright, I won't be back in there, I'm sorry.
Alright, see you tomorrow.
At least we got Nilrim back.
I got you here.
Hey, you four, over here behind this building. Can you come over here and help me build something to the left?
Medics behind the building. We need medics behind the building, please.
I'm getting my medics over here. Don't give up.
Hey, come here close. Yep.
All right. Is there anybody down? Did these people already give up?
They already gave up. Yep.
Assholes.
No, it's like right there. I'm like, hey, I'll see.
I just realized.
Really alright, so you remember I said we need to take that northern forest. We need to still take that northern forest, north of Nilrim.
Copy that. Well, I guess we get on the move. I have gunfire to the northeast of Nilrim. Towards the cornfield.
Squad, we need to be able to advance on storage if possible.
Yeah, I got but our main thing is with us.
Yeah. These woods are gonna be hot.
Yep, one down.
It's almost done. Keep shoveling that, guys. We're almost done. Oh, it is done. It is done.
I think you're fine.
Yep. 345 degrees. Ridge line just opposite us. You got movement on top. Within 15 meters. Someone on top of the silo. On top of the silo.
Mark.
Am I suppressed or dead? No, I'm suppressed. North through the trees, guys. We've got contact. I'm just crawling like a bitch.
You're grouped up in that forest. We have a nice large farm out here to our right that they could easily run through, run around.
Copy that, I'll move over. Quick Joe, I'm coming with you. Ooh, they're shooting me, copy that.
Right there at the bottom
Southwest.
Of that hill.
Bottom of this hill. Careful drop, guys on that side.
He should be just to your right, laying down.
They're moving because we smoke. And they are all over that spot, so carefully. That valley that he died in leads to the silo, and the silo is owned by them right now.
I'm gonna try and flank up around this back hillside. Maybe moving behind their squad.
Thank you, medic.
Copy. Yeah, I got contact to the 300 degrees. You got it, mate? Rapinato.
He's down. Hold up, you're bleeding out, buddy.
Nice. You still under fire,
yeah,
man. I'd move.
There.
Get moving, balls.
Hold squad 330, guys.
Oh, I'm down.
You're good.
No idea where I shot from.
You okay? I'll get you.
This must have been a headshot.
Your body doesn't start flopping around.
Back to you guys.
About medic.
More seconds.
What's squad 4 doing? Just chilling out there in the woods.
They're trying to fob.
Soulbrain, you down?
Soulbrain,
really
down.
Working yeah. I took an RPG to the face.
Alright, I think I can get to you. Just be careful of your north, guys.
Yeah, hold on.
Had a few contacts coming from that direction when I know it.
Never mind. They're coming from the north.
Coming
right,
from the north.
Our other squad is getting the shit flanked out of them.
My My bad, Shulper.
You're good.
So, boys, how did y'all die?
Are both medics down?
Yep.
Both medics are down. Ah, fuck!
I'm spawning.
Hold out as best you can, we are defense.
How you guys do?
Might have to head off soon. Overwatch just released the official ranked. Officially. Competitive mode for the win.
Contact 330 from the building.
Came out last night. With the new patch.
We're good left, guys.
Northwest, you say?
From the building just on the other side of the cornfield. P7, number pad 5.
Gotcha. Yep, I see him. There's two inside, at least. Can we get a grenade on the house?
You're close.
Anyone got a grenade launcher that can drop on that building? Yeah, they're moving through the cornfield, My game sound is so weird, what the fuck?
Hello, one squad! Down.
Inside the compound, guys.
Welcome to the party, dog. Coming from me north, guys, through the cornfield.
300 from the west.
Slow, you're bleeding out. Come to me. Grenade out.
We have an FPV set up. I found it.
Medic, please.
Just a second, I'll be there.
I'm bleeding out. I'm dying. Don't worry.
Still coming through that cornfield, guys. To the northwest, 330, towards that house opposite us. Around that corner, Giraffe, you'll look around. In that cornfield, dude. They're everywhere. I headed to the left of that cornfield. Once I've been through. Light them up. any grenade launchers? That'd be lovely.
I got a grenade launcher, just tell me where.
Shoo! Ooh-wee! Look at that! The building across the cornfield.
This. Right, I'm gonna move up to your position.
Yeah, copy that.
Now am I gonna be aiming at that building with the smoke coming out? No, that's
alright. F8. You want me to mark it with red smoke? I can do that. Damn, look at them all. Okay. They're all run right now. They're running right behind the barn. On the right side. Building by the red smoke. Hoo-wee! Bring it down the house.
Okay,
baby.
I'm not seeing red smoke. Am I near you guys? No.
Nah, there's a friendly inside that yellow building.
I got it. I found the red smoke.
Don't shoot it. We got friendlies in there. They cleared them out.
Oh, okay, okay. I was just about to pull into the door.
Fair amount of them pushed east out of that building as well, so if you didn't, if they're not all down, they're still in the woods.
What's going on with this yellow smoke to the north?
Yeah, that's not us from what I know.
Alright, well, I'm gonna put one in.
They're still up. They're in the woods behind us, god damn it. Trying
east 105 south.
System, so oh my god!
You're dying, giraffe. You got anything up there?
I'm dead. There's at least one guy right on my body.
Alright, I'm gonna nade it.
Everybody get to Nilrim. Everybody leave Nilrim. Get out of Nilrim, go to storage. Everybody get out of here.
I'm down.
Copy that.
No way.
Spawning north. Spawning north of
If you die, please spawn at the northern fob and go south to get storage. Yeah, there's some dudes spawning up there. If you're dead, respawn north.
I can get you dead measure, maybe?
Okay. Give it a shot. Try to save the tickets.
Try to spawn in north.
You spawned at a very...
Yeah, trying to hold tickets as much as we can. We don't have many left. on site at storage.
Check the west of storage, guys. That's where the fire's coming from.
Abandoned mill room. Go towards storage.
Copy that. Was that a grenade? Yeah, they're coming from the west.
We're gonna head north. You can... Everybody, let's move. We're gonna go north and let's just get the hell out of here.
Western side of storage, many contacts.
Torn Soul, if you can get back here to me, I'll help you out.
I got two down already. It's hard to use an ACOG at close range.
I'm not seeing anything on the hillside. They're probably all in next to you.
No, they're in the compound.
Three
they're
more
they're
seconds,
in the
buddy.
Compound. Western side of the storage.
Alright, I'm gonna send some grenades into there. Two down.
Down the road a little bit behind a wall.
Dead measure, I got you.
Okay, bud.
Back him down. They're definitely in the western side of storage compound now.
Yeah. I rushed them with my ACOG and killed two of them, but I mean, close range with an ACOG, not much I can do.
God, if only my second grenade had gone off.
I come bleeding everywhere, dude. They're running across the compound from the west. He's not turning around. Fuck me. Lucky's gonna die.
Until castle goes neutral, fight for storage. We're still heading north.
Back.
I like the way I call west and this guy just keeps looking fucking north. And suddenly he dies and he's like, oh, what?
Don't spawn, don't respawn.
Copy that.
Don't respawn?
Don't respawn, we have 5 tickets left.
Oh shit.
If you go down, we got both medics up, so.
Alright, well, I'm quite a ways from those medics. We're at the 4.
We got 4 left. Probably gonna go down on storage any second now. It's being taken pretty fast.
They're across that field, 330. Coming across the road right now.
Holy fuck!
3 tickets.
We're almost capping the castle, guys. Don't.
It's on. I'm down. If somebody can get me. Damn, dude. What a thing to walk around the corner to.
I don't think that they're capping the castle. I think they're just dying up there. I'm down. Two tickets.
Yeah, I'm not respawning. I'm down. I think both the medics are down.
One ticket.
I'm just gonna wait. Sure.
Good game.
GG, guys.
That was closer than I thought it was gonna be. Nice work.
Damn, dude.
Damn, that was close.
Thanks for the matches, guys. I'll be back later.
Roger.
See you later, bro.
I'm out, too.
Alright, I think that's it. I think I'm going to take off. Don't forget our schedule. Monday is Benton's Laugh, Rage, Cry. Tuesdays with Torrance Hole with me. Wednesdays are open right now because Pathfinder kind of is up in the air. Thursdays is Bone. And Friday night is our live podcast. Please join us Friday nights while we record. The more the merrier. I think that's it. I really like this game. I think it's coming along good. It's come a long way. From the first stuff I saw, so yeah, I think this is a good buy at $29 on sale on Steam. Get it now before it goes back up to $40. All right, man, it's been fun.